Hey. Hey you. You know what is better than money? More money, right? But did you know there is something better than more money? Cryptocurrency, you fucker. That's right, I'm talking about Bitcoin. Here's the thing. Those paper dollar bills in your wallet and those digital numbers you see in your bank account are not money. In fact, they are nothing more than glorified future toilet paper backed by the illusion of having value. Go ahead, try to reject it. This is the truth, you turdface. The monetary system is confusing, delusive, and fraudulent by design. It is destined to fail at some point, no matter what any politician promises you or what you believe. The unavoidable fact is that your money becomes less and less valuable each day you have it. This fake green dog shit you call money is printed so much that you will actually lose value by putting it into a checking or savings account. That's inflation, you fucker. Banks won't even give you a percentage rate to allow you to keep pace with inflation. They might as well piss in your face and call it rain. Also, a certain percentage of your money in the bank has also been replaced by bank credit. That's fractional reserve lending, fucker. Do you understand what that means? That means that the bank is only required to keep a certain portion of your money in your account while they go off and lend the rest of your money to other fuckers. But you may be wondering, why does my bank account still show the balance that was deposited? That's the bank credit you're seeing, fucker. This is also how most of your money magically pops into existence and is making your money lose value over time. The government is also printing as much money as they damn well please, which is also devaluing your money even further. As long as you continue to stay within this enslaving system, you will lose every time. And what a loser you are. Unless you get up off your ass, grow some balls, and do something about it. But that's the great thing about living in the digital age. There is something you can do to protect yourself from shitty banks and corrupt governments. This is where Bitcoin comes into play, fucker. Bitcoin is your financial lord and savior. Thanks to its deflationary and decentralized design, you can become independently wealthy and be in complete control over all your money. The great thing is that Bitcoin fits the definition of money more so than that fake green dog shit in your pocket. This is because there is only a limited amount of Bitcoin that will ever exist. 21 million coins, to be exact. This means that Bitcoin is a deflationary currency and will become more and more valuable as you go on living the life of a fucker. You see, as fake dog shit currency continues to become more and more worthless, the Bitcoin you have will become more valuable and more attractive to other fuckers. Those other fuckers want to protect themselves too. But you were the smart fucker, weren't you? You purchased Bitcoin earlier when your fake green dog shit money had the purchasing power to get you the Bitcoin you have. Now you are already more wealthy than those other fuckers. This new digital currency is allowing people to keep the wealth while breaking them free of the chains of the banking system. This is the beginning of a massive shift in wealth. The next industrial revolution is happening whether you are a part of it or not. The signs are all around you, you just need to start paying attention, fucker. It is up to you to decide. Do you want to be a smart fucker and use the referral links in the description below to get yourself some Bitcoin? Or do you just want to keep playing with the other fuckers? Pinkies out.